Welcome. Welcome to our new video. This is the general tip. I hope you all will be well. So, this is the lesson. Can you see the people? Yeah, most of people are sitting there. Or maybe they are discussing, they are talking with each other, right? What will be our today's lesson? Democratic attitude at home at work and at work, right? Learning outcomes. After the lesson, students will be able to learn the motto of democracy and behave democratic attitude at home and work. Democracy at home. At home, we should reach decisions by listening to other views. Like what we like to eat, what we do at festivals, how do we decorate our home, our room. And if it's a democracy in our workplace. So that means in our previous video that how do we decorate our home can discuss with everyone, right? It is also a democratic attitude, right? So it is a democratic attitude at workplace. In the workplace, people should consult women and men at every level about issues that concern them all. People will feel valued and will feel encouraged to impress their views because of democratic attitude. Yes, it's right. Because when people are taking their opinion to make a decision, they will feel encouraged, right? The quality of service offered by the organization will get better. In politics as well, we fought to win the principle of democracy. So there is a group work. Imagine your neighborhood is deciding where to build a new road. How will you decide which route is best for the neighborhood? How should you reach decisions? Evaluation question. Give the examples of two situations at home where democratic decisions could be made. Where should you practice the democratic attitude?